Hello guys, good morning. Ang gagawin natin ngayon is crossover connection. So kailangan natin ng crimping tools and then pag-remove sa jacket, tester, cable and then RG45. Yan guys. Okay, so simulan na natin guys paano mag remove, no? So una, magaganyanin mo guys. Remove mo yung jacket. Yan. Yan, tapos separate mo siya. Ang gagawin pala natin ngayon guys is yung crossover connection. Okay, so natapos mo man twisted, straight mo siya guys. Yan, straight mo na maayos. Yan, straight na. So ngayon is ano mo yung color. White, orange, orange, white, green, blue, white, blue, green, white, brown, brown. So, ito yung connection natin guys. So, kailangan straight yan. Okay? So, ito yung unang RG45 natin. Lagyan, no? I-cut natin yan. White, orange, orange, white, green, blue, white, blue, green, white, brown, brown. So, lagyan natin guys ng RG45, then i-cut natin yan. Okay, so situate na straight yan guys. Yan o. Cut natin guys. Yan. So, dapat guys, ganito ka straight yan. So, tanda natin guys, yung RG45 ay laging nakaharap ito. Yan. So, pag-insert natin yan, insert natin. Yan. Okay. So, ayan na guys, yung RG45 natin at atin na itong trim. No? Yan, cream po yan guys. Tutunog yan guys. Yan o. Okay, so meron na tayong isa at yung sa kabila na naman. So sa kabilang dulo guys, kailangan ibang connection naman, no? So dapat ang una dito is yung white green. Okay, white, green, green, tapos white, orange, white, green, green, white, orange, blue, yan. White, green, green, white, orange, blue, white, blue, orange, tapos brown. Ayan guys, again ha. So yung sa kabilang dulo natin dito is white, orange, orange, white, green, blue, white, blue, green, white, brown, brown. Then dito naman sa kabilang dulo guys is white, green, green, white, orange, blue, white, blue, orange, white, brown, brown. So ngayon guys, dahil yun tama na yun, i-crimp naman natin. Ayan o, crimp natin guys. Okay, so same procedure, dapat ito siya ay nakaharap dito sa iyo. Ayan. Okay, so crimp naman natin. Okay, so So ito na guys, tapos na natin nagawa. Ang gagawin natin ngayon is check natin sa tester kung gumagana ba siya. No? So lagay natin. Yan guys. So kung makikita niyo diyan, yung sa kabilang side straight 'yan, no? And then dito magpalitan yung white, green at saka blue. No? Yan, no? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Dito naman 1 4 5 6 7 8 dahil nag change sila ng kulay, no? So sa kabilang end dito si white, orange, orange, white, green, blue, white, blue, green, white, brown, brown, no? Ito 'yon dito. And dito naman I see white, green, green, white, orange, blue, white, blue, orange, white, brown, brown. Yan, no? So perfect yung connection natin, guys. Ganun lang kadali mag-install ng cable ng crossover connection. So lahat ng linya na yan guys ay umiilaw, hindi siya brown out. So kung meron kayong mga tanong, comment or suggestion, huwag niyong kalimutan mag-comment below. So maraming salamat sa panonood. Have a nice day.